Now, this score is part two of a piece called Verbatim by the composer Jacob Thompson-Bell. And it's a curious looking piece, as you can see. It comprises a number of snippets and small pieces from well-known classical piano repertoire, including music by Beethoven and Debussy and Bach. And the choice for the musician here is to kind of figure out how to make a piece of music from these fragments. So he refers to this as a collage, and that's exactly what it is. On occasion, you have something like this, which you need to think about and figure out how to represent something like that shape within a piece of music. What does it mean? So I've made some markings on this score, and if you can see them, they're in orange. And that's where I have made decisions about the material that I think I would like to highlight in this piece. So there's quite a lot of music, but I've made choices about what I want to play as written and what I want to take the shape of and play with my own notes.
Thank you.